Hi guys, I am Nitin Panchal and today I am talking about the antibiotics and their classifications. Okay. Basically, antibiotics are the substance that kills and inhibits the growth of microorganisms. Okay. Antibiotics are two types, bactericidal and bacteriostatic. In bactericidal, inhibits the cell wall synthesis and bacteriostatic inhibits the protein synthesis. Bactericidal kills the bacteria and bacteriostatic inhibits the growth of microorganisms. Okay, the classification of antibiotics and according to their mode of action. Okay, there are five types of antibiotics inhibitor: cell wall synthesis inhibitor, protein synthesis inhibitor, DNA and RNA synthesis inhibitor, and last one is folic acid synthesis inhibitor. The first one, cell wall synthesis inhibitor, the penicillins, they have penicillin and aminopenicillin. In penicillin, penicillin G and aminopenicillin, amoxicillin and ampicillin. Okay. B, cephalosporin. They have four types of generation: ciprofloxacin, ciproxime, ciprotaxone and cefepime. Okay. C, beta-lactamase inhibitor. They have clavulanic acid and sulbactam. Okay. Second one is protein synthesis inhibitor. They have 30S subunits and 50S subunits. The 30S subunits, they have aminoglycosides, and the 50S subunits, they have macrolides. Okay, erythromycin, erythromycin and clarithromycin. The third one is DNA synthesis inhibitors. A, fluoroquinolones and metronidazole. The fluoroquinolones, they have ofloxacin, ciprofloxacin, norfloxacin and levofloxacin. Fourth one, RNA synthesis inhibitor, the one antibiotic rifampin. Last one is folic acid synthesis inhibitor, they have sulfonamide and sulfadiazole.